Hey guys, I just got home from school, so I have my shoes on and I still have my clothes that I originally wore to school. So today, actually, I'm going to be going to McDonald's because I have $5. So I'm going to bring Avi somewhere since she wasn't able to go anywhere since she had her cast on her leg so long. So she's really excited. So I'm going to get her right there. And you want your stuffed animal? I'm not really gonna bring her anything to like sit in. Actually, not. Don't bring that. You should be nice and warm in that because the McDonald's we're going to is kind of cold. So yeah, we're just gonna pack a small bag. This is probably just like a hairbrush for me to do her hair and a bottle since she can't really have soda. I was going to bring Brooklyn, because she can eat, but I remember that she was clogged, so I can't. So probably just a bottle and this stuff down. It's so small. There we go. See, that's not really a huge bag. She should be okay with a diaper and clothes. So yeah, we're gonna go ahead and go off, and she's just gonna be like, just like that. And I'm gonna get Bailey to babysit them. So, yeah, and this is the one with the play structure, so we're gonna actually play too. So yeah, guys, we'll see you when we get in the car. Okay, so actually I have to wait because I don't have to use the bathroom when I put my flip-flops on. And right here, got little Avi. She's so excited to go. And there's a hairbrush in the car so I can fix her hair. And I still have the bag right there. And we're gonna head outside. It's like it was cold this morning, but it's beautiful outside now. So I am gonna get her car seat actually, because I feel like that would be better. So yeah, I'm gonna get her car seat, and I'll give her her bear since she loves her bear so much. She already has a long sleeve clothes on, so she should be okay. Cause it's kind of cold in there, so this is just to have in the car, and also because it'd be easier for me to carry both of you guys. So I'm gonna put her in there. Okay, so we're ready and we're gonna go now. So I'll see you guys when we get outside into the car. So I'm actually just gonna carry her like this, and as you can see, I just have her right here. And we're gonna get in the car now. Come on, my lad. Oh, it's a beautiful day outside. Okay, so this is how I do it. So, each time I take a baby alive somewhere, there's this car right here that I'm just gonna sit her down on. Then I open the door up, and see my backpack still in there. Open the door up, and then now put her in there, and move all my stuff. Teddy's actually coming with us too, because she's already in here. So I'm gonna buckle up. I've never been to McDonald's before. I mean, I have, but I haven't played there before. Avi now. I have Teddy in my backpack, and we're gonna go inside. Oh, the pesto.
Mobile order curbside.
Oh, I don't know what that is for. Apples. Hey guys, so we're at McDonald's right now, and I have Avi, and I have my backpack on. So we're going to go in. Okay, guys, so we're here. I have her right there, and I'm gonna get Teddy. If you want to know where I put her stuff, I just put it in my backpack right there. And so they're just sitting right there waiting for the food, and I have my backpack right there. And if you guys ever see somebody with these, like this foxy one. This one, with this one, and this, that's me, guys. So right now, I'm at McDonald's, so, yeah. Okay, so I actually put it right there. Because we actually have to switch to a different seat because my mom is paranoid because that does not work. So she's paranoid that it's going to fall on us. So we had to move somewhere else. So yeah, we're right behind Ronald McDonald right here, which I don't really like. Yeah, they're sitting right here. See, my backpack. Somebody's cleaning. And then I'll see outside. So we got the moons. Sorry, I'm trying to like make it not. And there we go. So you got the moons. And let me show you guys the ones that I already got. Okay, so we got chocolate. And these are the ones that I already got so far. So the ones that I got is this one. This one, that one, that one, and that's it. And then I got a big one of this one. So yeah, we're gonna eat now. Okay guys, so we're gonna leave and I'll see you guys when we get home, bye.